Race six. Green lights. Set to go, race six. Ready. Racing, Warhammer away moderately, Speed Midway Ambush and She's Clean, and now Warhammer driving up on the inside looking to head them off. Ravioli Will Inner Charm coming from the outside, then Charlie Jack Dusty Boots, Paysan back at the tail, but Warhammer put the foot down, coming to the bend, dashed right away over Will Inner Charm, Ravioli, Charlie Jack and Dusty Boots, and Warhammer wins over Will Inner Charm. Dusty Boots got up the third ahead of Paysan, and then She's Clean, Midway Ambush, Ravioli and Charlie Jack back with those. Nice win to number one. Warhammer wasn't the best to begin, but accelerated strongly into that first bend as run 18-18. Fraction outside the best of the day so far. And for Dennis Solomon, Warhammer taking out race number six. Eight gets second, Will Inner Charm for Richard Milton. 5.25 by 2.5 the margins. And number five, Dusty Boots, getting third for Rodney Magnay. 1-8-5, 18-18. And standing by for that fourth number. Here it is now. It's number four. So 1-8-5-4 on the sixth. Warhammer the winner. Was supported into $4.20. $5 into $4.20 was the overall flux by Magic Sprite from Rangoon, trained by Dennis Solomon. And that is win five at start 41. Second going to eight, Will Inner Charm. It was specced at odds, $13 into $10. It's by Orson Allen from One for Todd, trained by Richard Milton. And third going to five, Dusty Boots. Dusty Boots is by Collision from Midnight Starlet for Rodney Magnay. 1-8-5-4, 5.25, 2.5, 18-18, and the all clear is there. All clear after race six. 5 even and 180 for the winner, 270 second, $3.30 for third. The Quinella 22.20, Exacta 27.40, Trifecta 179. First four not showing, running double was not won. Seventh event on the program, race number 7, is the Brando's Photos Stake. This is the top grade short course for the day. No scratchings, boxes 3 and 6 vacant, a field of 6 to run, due to go at 1.34, which is... about 13 minutes away.